Friends, ladies and gentlemen, at the outset, I am so grateful for recognition and honor bestowed on me, the Lifetime Achievement Award. Sounds as if best already has come out of me. Friends, I am not yet done. I started my life career at the age of 18 in the year 1965 with 200 per day sun-dry board, with current production capacity of 500,000 ton from four machines, the inking plants and in-house captive power plant of 30 megawatt. And thank so much for the association's office bearers and members for this great honor given to me. However, I must make a mention here that what all I could do in my life till now is not something I should have alone be credited for, but wonderful team of people I have always been blessed with, my hard-working sons and my wife Renu Khanna, who has always been on my side irrespective of situations, good or bad, and the list shall never be complete without thankful to Almighty for the grace I have always been enjoyed with entire my life. Now, talking from platform of industry, it would make sense if I speak out my mind what I feel about our industry. At this junction of my career and life, I feel as many other industries in India, but more specifically to paper, we are still far behind from the Western world in terms of innovation, despite of very good talent pool available in India. If we want next era is of India and make India world's manufacturing hub, we need to invest our resources on innovation and value addition rather than blindly following the West. The innovation happened in world has always been keeping their needs and priority, and we have a huge consumption at home, therefore we can focus and invest what our market requires. Hence, I strongly believe that industry must start investing good amount of resources on innovation and technology. When I talk of innovation and technology, it gives me immense pleasure to inform you all that I have started a plant just a month back, a pyrolysis plant for waste plastic. It has been erected and commissioned just 10 days back in Amritsar and is successful in trial phase. But biggest concern for all paper mills based on waste paper, after a decade of my study and analysis since 2012 regarding usage of waste plastic which is coming out of the waste paper, I came up with the technology of pyrolysis of waste plastic. Microlysis plant in Amritsar is a state-of-art plant with first of its kind with respect of technology and commercial size, capacity of 60 tons per day. This means it can be producing about 50,000 liters of diesel every day. The output of pyrolysis plant will be pyrolysis oil, which will be substitute of diesel. I hope this technology of mine will help upgradation of many paper mills based on waste paper. I once again thank you all for the honor extended to me and wish all the best to the association office bearers and all members.